certain state of ground as in the line with the railway, they have certain rules. So in line with that rules, we are studying the matter and accordingly we will decide if you can take some steps in that.
Subcommittee under road safety for what you said?
Subcommittee to monitor these, all those works are going on the way, on the roadside repairs and all, to form guidelines to display boards and signages so as not to take, not have any mishaps happening because of this evening, during, especially during night time and all.
And also for that, no, that board in the bar and all that also.
They have been already instructed to, and they have already issued a circular on that respect.
So today, the quarterly meeting of the North Goa District Road Safety Council was held under the chairmanship of Additional Collector Mr. Vikas Kavanekar. There were other departments present. Now what we are basically looking at, some of the issues that were taken up in the earlier meeting. For example, identification of black spots along the national highways. So we have requested the PWD, wherever the improvement has taken place, on a quarterly basis they should make an update whether it is still a black spot or not. Secondly, recommendations. For example, in many places we have found the contractors have not put the night light warning signages, go slow signages. Diversion boards also are not very clear. So there is a clear-cut guideline in the agreement that all these contractors have to follow this. So we have asked the PWD, if they have not followed, to issue them show-cause notice. And this will also create a better condition for the drivers and riders, because North Goa is very populated with tourists also. So they are following some signages which are in Maharashtra or other states. But when they come here, those signages are not there. And a lot of road works are going on, whether it is this bridge or at Karaswado, at Giri, then even at Perne. So that is one issue we have taken up. Second major issue we have taken up also is on the question of building up the campaign in the with the bar owners, taking their involvement and support of the excise department to start first with a campaign of don't drink and drive. That campaign slogan first in the bar. Slowly we are also moving for amendment that it is already there in the act that a person is intoxicated, bar owner should not serve him additional alcohol. That will be further proposal is there. On the issue of trauma centers, we have requested DHS and Goa Medical College representatives here to look into what is the protocol to be followed. If an accident takes place, what can be done at Azil Hospital? Maximum, what cannot be done at Azil Hospital and has to be done at GMC. These things are clear, it can be given also to collector. So anytime there is an accident, whether people are satisfied that proper medical care was given. Now these are medical terms, people should know, stabilizing the patient, you know, clearing the airway, all these things are technical words, so general public should know. Then we have also taken up the thing that education department has already introduced some textbooks, workbooks in 100 schools, pilot project. So we have just requested all the members to be given those copies of the book. And it's a good effort. It's the first step that they have taken up in as far as education is concerned. Maybe dug up for some purpose, but that purpose should be identified with a board. Now if you see in Panjim what has happened, many roads are dug. No board stating, and that's why we have submitted a detailed memorandum with photographs, that agency who is conducting the work, contractor's name, telephone number, emergency number should be there, because people are slipping and falling down, and you know all this goes you know in the minds of people, road safety without the roads being issues being addressed. So that is why we stress today, whether it is potholes, whether it is the cutting of the road to lay cables, all this should be done in keeping road safety in point of view.